Hi.
They are so good with this, right?
It's like a stamp. Oh, yeah.
They're really.
Yeah, it's fine.
Carbs. I know. Me and my love will be doing an Andrew Jackson tour mansion.
Alright, so we're ready to go show our tour started. So I'd like to welcome you all to the Nashville 7th U.S. Prison. So today you'll see Jackson's retirement years reflected on the inside of the mansion. But the mansion went through several phases of construction, and the Jacksons didn't always live.
So what is that there, that one? The first hermitage, is it a church? Oh, 1835.
£25,000 of pork.
Oh my god.
200 hogs butchered annually.
It's the Andrew Jackson. What year is it, the Andrew Jackson?
He was president in 1828, I think.
Thank you. see if I can get that. Oh, there are so nice horses.
Walk it. I wouldn't want to. And the road was pretty dangerous as well. Think about people. I guess it would be in the term of carjacking today. Highway robbery, that's where it comes from. You had classy people, but you had people that weren't. Even the overseers here were lower class white men. So they were considered just barely above the enslaved people.
Nashville Catholic Diocese of Catholic Church. We are in Nashville, Tennessee, KOA compound.
Boots and hats. Bastard Saloon.
Building is that, but it's at night.